Regarding the Bayes theorem, consider a sample space as represented in the picture. So we have a set of A events, which are all mutually exclusive, and then there is a B event defined within the sample space as well, that overlaps all the A events. According to the Bayes theorem, if you need to calculate the probability of any of those A events, considering the fact that B will take place or has already happened, you can get that probability calculating the ratio between the intersection of the probabilities and the probability of B. And you can develop that ratio with the help of the theorem, because you can divide the product of the probability of that AK event by the conditional probability of B happening when you know that AK has already happened, and then you divide that product by the sum of all likely products for all the other A events within the sample space. This way, you can calculate conditional probability within a sample space defined such as this one.